How do you spell it?
D-U-E-R-S-T.
Just remember, Durst is the worst.
Durst the worst, bitch!
Durst the worst, bitch!
Durst the worst, bitch!
Durst the worst, bitch!
No one is good. No, not one.
Shut up! Oh. Have conversation! Fuck!
I fall short of the glory of God.
If you're gonna be on our property in here, we really ask that you don't engage and you don't say you any evil press. I'm so sorry. Do you understand that though? Just
not engaging.
Not screaming and yelling at each other in a hateful way.
Because people are.
I don't believe in hate speech. That's
people need the blood of
that's
Jesus
like a
Christ
lefty
to cover their sin.
Made up term.
He can wash away your sin in his blood.
Nonsense.
As he washed away my sin.
Shalom.
He can give you a new heart that desires him. That doesn't desire.
Yes.
To grow after that which is filthy in his eyes.
Sure.
Okay. Can you tell me what the purpose of being here is for?
For me, yeah, or like, what do you mean?
There's also a God that hates.
I don't have an organization. I don't know. I mean, they're Bible freaks. I don't know. They're Bible thumpers.
Okay,
what do you mean?
It's a God
of justice.
What's that?
What are you here for?
To document insanity. Like, I have a.
To give an account for your life.
See, look at that psycho. Like, two. Look at this. There's two groups of psychos, like, fighting for control, basically. Here's my card.
Okay.
So we have one group of Christians who believe in this Jesus nonsense and the tranny nonsense.
When they all,
okay? And then we have another group of psychos who just believe in the Jesus nonsense. So basically two groups of psychos who believe in nonsense. Fighting for power. That's what we have.
Okay, and what do you want? What do you hoping that will happen from this protest?
You'll go to heaven or hell.
I hope for a more sane secular society, personally. And that includes, like, debunking a lot of this intersectionality nonsense, but also debunking the Christian nonsense.
Okay.
So.
Is this your. What's your number? It's kind of loud. I want to make sure I get you correctly.
My number?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Or your name.
It is appointed once
Durst.
For man to die.
What's your last name?
And after that, the judgment.
Durst, that's all you need to know.
Everybody here will die. You all die a physical death, and some of you will die a spiritual death. Be cast into hell for all eternity.
Ew, dude, ew.
Only the Lord knows who that is.
We cut baby dongs.
Stop trusting in yourself. Trust in Jesus Christ alone.
He's
to
from
save you.
Some sort
of stop promoting that which God hates.
And they're all Roman Catholic.
A lifestyle where, meeting, where people are dying.
Clashing of psychos, dude.
It really is.
Look at the testimony of David Arthur. Look at David Arthur. He was a transgender person for many years. He dressed as a woman. He thought he was a woman. And in his 30s, he found himself dying in his deathbed.
If you could move the ambulance, we can turn into our parking lot.
I believe in Christianity.
People can turn into our parking lot. We're not allowed to block the entrance. You can't block the entrance, though. Yeah, you're blocking the turn.
Why are you trying to control people's movement, ma'am?
I'm not. I'm just asking if you can move back so that they're not blocking the entrance.
He's not blocking. He's crazy, but he's not blocking the entrance, okay?
You're like,
the turn lane to get into our place. We're blocking.
Yes. Like Ruben Israel.
Yeah, right.
Okay, he's sort of similar to your belief system.
In a way,
okay.
He's, I don't do much with Ruben Israel at all.
But he seems to have similar problems inside.
The book of Romans chapter 1 says this. Because of this, God gave them over to shameful lusts. Even their women exchanged natural relations for unnatural ones. In the same way, the men also abandoned natural relations with women and were inflamed with lust for one another. Men committed indecent acts with other men and received in themselves the due penalty for their perversions.
A mixed bag of nuts, baby!
Are they honking for their shoes?
We claim to be a Christian. We claim to be loving. When you throw out the truth, when you throw the truth, God's word out the window.
You said white people don't have rhythm, right?
And go off your subjective feelings.
They got rhythm, I guess.
Based on your own feelings, based on your own experiences. Everything out here, these signs.
I don't know why I'm focusing on that dude so much. Okay. So, are they...
are dying and danger of going to hell. They think it's funny to let them remain in their sand.
Hey, that's cultural appropriation. You're playing a, cultural drum. Or something. Can you not play that? That's really annoying, dude.
It's the truth is, the homosexual, the transgender lifestyle, they choose them. This is a thief chooses to steal from them.
This is like one of the worst cities I've ever been in my life.
It's sort of backwater, isn't it?
That which God hates. It's time to live according to God's word, the Bible. Nothing else.
Horrible organization. Like, it's all bad.
I was telling the reporter they're vying for control, I think. I mean, that's obviously what it's.
Which reporter?
It's linguistic territory is what they're fighting for.
They're trying to control the language space.
Yeah, these people want to be able to tell people what pronouns they have to use, otherwise, you know, like in Canada, people are facing fines for not doing it. Yeah, they are. $60,000. Yeah, they are.
Because of the human rights commissions.
There's human rights tribunals you're brought forth in front of if you refuse to say a certain pronoun.
I want to see the most infamous of them.
Which human rights councils?
Each province has its own.
So like which provinces?
Well, there's 10 provinces in several territories. There's one province, Nunavut, and there's the Northwest Territories. Okay. So probably the most infamous case of it was the Ezra Levant versus Alberta Human Rights Tribunal. And if you look at it, he recorded the whole thing. And he printed some material that his imam was horrible. He's like a very anti-Islamic stance. And the imam, who's not even from Canada, filed a complaint in Edmonton. And the Human Rights Tribunal brought Ezra Levant before it, based upon a complaint by these 70 people. So you get to a point where the Human Rights Tribunal has become very, very bizarre because they become super
dude! Don't call a Covington on me, okay?
Canadian, filed a complaint against a Canadian citizen in an Alberta tribunal. And it actually got
Well,
they're actually tribunals because they can levy fines. And if you do not sort of like go along with the fine, then it becomes something for the courts. So you could end up having your house raided by the RCMP because of a finding by a human rights tribunal in a province based upon a complaint by somebody else in Saudi Arabia. That's pretty surreal.
So why are you protesting in Canada?
Why am I protesting in Canada?
Why are you protesting here?
We don't want that here.
We don't want it in the United States.
But it's not in the
United. Exactly. We don't want it. We want to prevent that. We want to expose it to the public.
There are many different.
Not done. It's not here.
But not yet. There's many elements that want. Like, do you want human rights tribunals in Wisconsin? No. Do you want them? Like, I'll tell you, okay, well, you don't know. We'll see, what I want is, I want federally licensed doctors and hospitals who can compete across state lines to have lower cost health care. That's what I advocate. And elimination of state income taxes and capital gains taxes. That's what I want. So I'll tell you what I want. Now, would you want human rights tribunals in the U.S. states?
Your gender is
fluid. Okay, well, there you go. Well, we've been telling you. I'm a Canadian citizen. Yeah. And we don't want them. But now you're going away.
The handlers are saying no, but
yeah,
see,
which makes me think they actually do want human rights tribunals.
The slippery slope is real, man. No. It's
I
used to think, it's only gay marriage. They only want the same rights that everybody else has. Now there's like 87,000 genders, and people don't know what gender they are.
This is not the right place for that specific problem.
What do you mean?
If you're facing against human rights tribunals, I don't think that this is the right protest for you.
What do you mean?
That's not the issue that they're trying to face here.
Why are they bringing like drag queens in front of little kids? Like, what do you think the purpose of that is?
To show that diversity is beautiful and it's okay to be yourself.
Why is diversity good in and of itself?
I'm sorry?
Why is diversity good in and of itself?
Because everybody is different, and that's what makes America beautiful, because we all have access to free speech, and we can all be who we want.
I love freedom of speech, so diversity is good because it's diversity? And it's good because diversity is good because it's diversity.
Like, do you think Saudi Arabia is a good place?
I don't know enough about it.
Well, it's illegal to fly that flag in Saudi Arabia. So in Saudi Arabia, if you say that you're a homosexual, you can be killed. Right. Okay. So do you want that kind of diversity? Do you want Saudi Arabia?
That's not diversity. That's silence.
But my thing is, do you think Saudis are bad people?
No, not necessarily.
But they're doing bad things.
Just you do that.
They want unfettered immigration from the third world. That's diversity, right?
We can't talk about
that's diversity.
Yeah.
So why is diversity intrinsically good? Nobody has a good answer for that.
Well, they're being shuffled away. They're not allowed to have free speech because the handlers are saying.
This is so irritating.
Why is the handler saying they can't talk?
None of this footage is going to be usable, by the way, because he's fucking drunk.
That's why they're doing it.
Yeah.
So why can't we have the conversation?
You know, maybe we should go to that side. You want to check out that side?
That she has to apologize to her handler for speaking to us.
You want to go to to that side where there's less.
The religious freaks are just stupid.
Sodom and Gomorrah got fried because of their gay pride.
What does his sign say?
Go look it up, folks. To Genesis 19.
I mean, these guys are just morons.
The Bible was judged. Sodom and Gomorrah was judged.
He looks like Max Fisher from
hospitality for them
except handicapped.
With angels,
mentally way more mentally handicapped
physically.
Is he?
He has a hand of three fingers.
In the sight of God.
Oh, I didn't even notice.
Death rose up to the nostrils of God, and he had enough of them. He judged them and condemned them. You can still visit the location and find the sulfur near the Dead Sea.
In a sense, what the country needs is like a brutal autocracy run by highly intelligent individuals, just to put an end to it.
You're trying, bitch!